Come on. Welcome back. Yeah, we take the hexa with us. I changed my mind during I'm offline. And yeah, let's go. Have I not torches in here somehow, somewhere? No? I'm shit. So, let's try go quick through the cave. When we drink, we are quicker, right? And we start now with the first bear. And then I collect the hides, as I said. And I think, yeah, I'm not thinking right now. We have a lot of stuff to do. Man, my PC is so bad. It's stucking and lagging all the time. I hate this. Alright. Now we go to Pleasant Valley, where we can stack 3 days. If we have a bad time there. If we have luck, we are quick out there. But I'm such a noob. I can't remember. Was it so, right? Cannot remember how I do this in the past. All I know is we need to run. Yes. It will all come back. Yeah, I mean, after 1 year of break, this is now my second time I go over here, right? So you can train this if you make speed runs, you know? Really like to go back to Coastal Highway, you know? And Desolation Point, I mean, it was so nice with the weather over there. But yeah, this is also fun, I'm just kidding. Right, we did it. We did it. Let's make quick a few torches. Just in case.
Come on.
Hmm.
Something's gotta go.
So, is there a lantern over here? Where's my lantern? I'm sure I have a lantern here. Is it on the other side? Oh yeah, I think we go... Did we not go last time directly to Coastal Highway? Oh, I can't tell. So, we don't need this here. We can do this when we have not much so much. No, I can take this with me.
Too much stuff to carry.
Yeah, we go just for the coal and... Yeah. I can make some more torches at the end of the cave. Oh, I will not see the bear and the moose, you know? I just need the bear. I don't need meat. In Pleasant Valley finally, for now. Not switching the cave. I think we have enough coal. I'm not on coal hunting here. This is why you bring me so much coal over here. I can do this step by step, filling up the coal. And yeah, when I do finally some more bear hunting rounds over the world, then we get all over the place again, good coal and sticks and so on. No, we missed some sticks here. Let's fill it up. Quick, see how the weather is. Oh, there's more coal. weather is great. And I don't see my lantern. What the heck? What the heck? I'm not saying the bad word. Where is my lantern? I got me a lantern over here, I'm sure. Or did I store this in Timberwolf Mountain? Help! I'm raging here. I just want to have a good talk. Two more. No. So be it. So be it, game. Keep your stupid.
Starting to weigh me down.
Ooh. I drop something? No. Yeah, the sticks. Let's drop the sticks. We don't need the sticks. Yeah. The coal bomber is on the way. I mean, you got us here. Wonderful weather already. I start with this little cave on the top there. 10 pieces or so. Look at these sticks. Maybe with the new version, we get us some new loot. Oh. I hope we have no coal there. I like to drop 10 pieces or so, you know? nice. That's better. Coffee or bear? We go first for the bear, right? And then I get me a coffee. I drink me some tea. And I have out to walk on, so.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Oh, and after the kill, I show you why I'm doing this. This is what makes my table so strong. I mean, I already talk about this. But yeah, I have some height dropping here around. And I don't need them over here. Finally, just two. Yeah, this is good enough. If I get me a struggle or so, then I can quick repair me. But I don't even need this. Yeah. I can go after a struggle. I could go naked back to Mystery Lake, you know? But you are not naked then? I have all over the places rabbits. Because naked, yeah, this is just the thing. The hands and face need protected. But if you plan the road and have enough coal in the inventory, yeah, you can go. Okay, perfect weather for hunting. I would like to have this weather at the birchwood, you know, where the moose is. Because there I really like to have the fire and I wait for the fire. This is hard. To get the bear over there, or I use the car. I mean, yeah. Then it's also okay. I can jump into the car and then wait. And I think last time I showed this in where was it? Milton, the bear with the car. The problem was. He was bumping the car. No, he was not. I got the fire on, you know? And this is why he stuck there. He was waiting for do his attack. And then he runs off, of course. Without the fire, he go through the car, more or less. So, if we have luck, we will see the bear soon. But I think they changed this, right? Let's take a better torch. I don't like to drop the torch. And the bear here is. Normally here is the cave in my old orc rounds. But the Pleasant Valley bear did not do this. I think I hear more. Is this me? Ah, nice. So, here's bear number one. Okay, let's hurry up. Make him angry, and I need to get in the warm part of the cave. Is this the bear? Yeah. Yeah, he need to see you. This is important. If you just follow this thing, then he runs away and thinks, oh, I get a hidden shot here. Line up to me, don't go too far to the left side. So, we got the first bear. And this was a clear hard shot. You see this? Yeah, I aimed so long for this. And it works, finally. No, it was just luck. I just shoot. I can't understand why he stands up, you know? But yeah. Maybe this is the wound point, not the neck. We try to hit him now over there.
Can't feel my hands.
Yeah, yeah. Let's see, Cole. Oh, yeah, you see, we needed this. And I should just put in 20. Yeah, 20, 20, yeah.
My fingers feel numb.
So, and we just cooked the meat up then. Yeah, I like to do this at least. Yeah, water, you know, Okay. I like to do this quick, right? I get me then. Quarter him. Because I don't need 1 kilogram pieces. This is not so important. Oh wait, minus 2 hours? Two, right? We got him at 2. 2. But I will watch my video if I'm doing this right or wrong here. See, I can't stand all over the place for a longer time. Alright, let's go to the meat then.
This food.
Yeah, this is okay. I get me quick a coffee, guys. One moment.
getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Too heavy. I'm gonna need to rest soon.
Yeah, welcome to Pleasent Valley, right? Yeah, but after the second bear, the weather change. It will be better then.
Might have to drop some gear. I'm so tired. I need to drop something.
I'm not counting this. No.
Something's gotta go.
normally I have to leave. Dang.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind.
And I think I should leave. These few pieces we can cook on another day.
Too much stuff to carry.
I hope there's no wind. We have still the fire for the next bear. Yeah, this one is important. Yeah, I show you, I cannot talk because my push to talk key is Q. And yeah, these are 3, 4, 5 bear hides I can take with me. Did I have the one? Yeah. And yeah, this is what I'm doing. And I think in Timberwolf Mountain and... what is this called? This other region. Yeah, you know what I mean. And there are some more hides. And I get me all this together. Plus the bear hunt. And I should have then, I think, 19 hides. Without touching Mystery Lake. I cannot waste my time on the sticks. Really, I cannot. I cannot go. Stop it. Oh, this is so awesome. Look at all these sticks. Yeah, we need to sprint. Once we have done the next bear, then this is fine. And somehow this bear shows up when we join the map, right? So I think they changed just the bear spawn in Desolation Point then.
Some place to escape this cold.
Can drink teas. We don't care about cold. Just grab me these hides. And we out. Oh, the time is running. 3 hours, and then there could be a weather change, and we are going to the dangerous region. This is, I would say Pleasant Valley Basin. And so far I see, the new version is still the same mechanics, so I think they did not change this. Basin is over here, up to the barn, and here is bad weather. Most of the time. And yeah, if you are on the other side where the other two bears are at, or the two caves where we go, there you get more sunshine. No time, hurry up. Go. The bear's already leaving his cave.
Come on.
So, 3 hides from here then. This was wrong. I bring the coal from... No, we let this here. Come on. Doesn't matter. Call to get me 20 bears. And then we go not back to Mystery Lake, we go then the road over to Coastal Highway when we are coming back from Timberwolf Mountain. Let's see if the moose is popping up. But I cannot handle the moose and the bear right now. I mean, I could kill them. This is easy. When you get aggro from the bear, you can kill the moose. Yeah. So easy. He did not even attack you, you know? Because you have aggro from the bear. Yeah, that's it. The bear is not going this way. Let's see if the moose pops up.
Never felt so cold in my life.
No. Yeah, strange, right? After 1,000 days, he should be there. Just there. Okay, then the bear goes this road. Check the coal first. Yeah, this is way too low. Let's drop 10. All right. Yep, I'm freezing. Let's continue. Yeah, we look for the bear first.
Something's making me feel tired.
Nothing to see. Yeah, then we can sleep a little bit. Damn it. No luck with the second bear.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I have no coal all over the places.
Can't feel my hands.
Oh, what the heck? Yeah, I was not quick enough. Hey, dude. Oh, my fire. Okay, we have the bear. We found the bear, or the bear found us. Yeah, the distance was too close also. Jesus. Freezing. Okay. Calm down. At least we got him, right? He could kill us, finally. Yeah. He could kill us if I not jump into this thing. Okay, where is he? Ah, I know where he is. Or where he likes to run off. I hope I have still a crack. Yeah. But we hit him in the neck, so he should not survive this long. And of course, I'm doing not the time pass kill. This is for me cheating. Because. Or a hardcore exploiting. Oh, there he is. Yeah, you see, we hit him hard, so you cannot run away from us. Oh, wolfies, stop it. Yeah, I mean. Thank you. I mean, you just need one arrow for 4 bears. And you exploit then the bird saplings, you know? I know who did this, of course. And I see this and I say no. This would be the same. I will talk about this on the 12k video. This would be the same when I cheat me the coal, you know? I know how to dupe coal in the game. But I'm not doing this. Man, this was a bear hunt. Yeah, normally I hunt him at the barn, at the little thingy over there.
Goddamn freezing. Come on. Feeling so drained. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Knife time. I try to get me so much meat I can for the weather change. Yeah, you see? We are working with all tricks. I hate this here. Now we can stuck here for 1-2 days. But on the other hand, yeah, I like this. I mean, this is action, right?
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Maybe we have to go with the fire around this, yeah. So, get the meat, all is fine. I can take this later.
I might have to drop some gear. Feels like night is coming.
Great!
Something's gotta go.
And the position for this bear was really bad. I should do this different. But I think I got the shot, you know? And you see, we are not exploiting, and we get us with one arrow, one bear. And this is the way how this shot works. If we hit him wrong, he would be then over there somewhere. He runs this way. I think we can cook up a little bit here. I mean, we have a run. We don't have a run. Yeah, but we have all the meat. This is important for me, you know? Next time, when the weather is better and I have some more time, then I take the meat over there. Some place to escape this cold. Yeah, we got the place. Thank you. Yeah, let's quick sleep 2 more hours. Yeah, we need so much coal in here. Ah, I didn't write down the second there. Let's see, quick today. 12:10. I cannot believe this. I look for the bear and I just go out the door and he was in front of me, right? This is fun. This was funny, yeah. Oh my goodness. I'm still alive and we go. Oh. And we go nowhere right now. Yeah, I forget about this. I have to say this. I mean, I know this can happen in Coastal Highway, at the trailer and at the fishing camp. So that's this. Come on, weather. Yeah, you see. It can stuck here two days, I think 2 days or 3 days was my record. I mean, this is such a nice region. I really love this. But yeah, you see it on your own, right? If here would be... I misclicked. Damn it. Yeah, if here would be better weather. A little bit. Or normal weather, like in Mystery Lake or so. I really think this map is genius. It looks great. You can look far. What's happened behind there and so on. But it makes no sense. This is a pain to hunt the bears over here. If you see other regions, you know. Just from the weather. Most of the time you have to get the meat from the bear in an open field. Okay, if I get prepared better for this bear, but I was shocked, then yeah, you know, I should take set the fireplace a little bit different and we could drag this all here in. Yeah, I make a mistake. Come on, it's enough. Let me go to the next bear. One second, toilet.
Better find some water.
hope we have. Maybe we can go, maybe. Let's leave this place. But yeah, if you go here with more time, I mean, I like to speed this up a little bit. This is the pressure I have. Then it's also okay. Then you stayed in there, you know? Normally I would also take me the birch bark. But yeah, I still have enough, so I can skip this one time. Or after this bear, I go over the birch bark wood and grab me quick some. Ah, oh, the next storm or what? Come on. Help! Help!
Feel my feet. Just want to lay down for a bit.
I should bring over here 6 cans. Why do I have 6 cans over here? Just 2. Where's my height? Where is my height? Where did I drop the height? Or was it not here? Yeah, I don't know. Or is it in the cave? Okay. Let's check the cave then. Maybe it's in the bear cave. Not in there. Normally, it should be then in the cave. The bear is already there. Yeah, this cave is buggy, so we are not doing him in the cave. Don't trust these caves at all. No. Yeah. They changed the caves. I think they watch my old videos and then see, well. Oh, he's killing all the bear in the cave? No. Where's the bear? Yeah, this is all going wrong here. I don't know what is wrong with the bear hunt. He just, I just went to tea and he was directly Yeah, I need to do more bear hunting. Let's write this down at least. Wait, stay at the fire.
Come on. I need to drop something. Some place to escape this cold.
All right. So, how much coal have I in here? Oh, let's use these then. Wow, this was close, right?
I think my stomach is eating itself.
Yeah, it's too late here. I lose my wealth fact. Okay. Doesn't matter. We have no coal left, so we buy this new up. Yeah.
If I don't rest soon, I'm gonna faint.
You see, normally I should go, if I do this a speed run, then I would use the knife, just get the meat and sleep and then up. Let's go to the next bear. But I'm still doing good for the days, so... I mean, maybe I get me all these hides, bring them to the isolation point, and then I make this round again, you know? I wait then in the isolation point, I make the bear over there, and Coastal Highway the three ones, and then I run this three times. So maybe I make this, I don't know. I just won't get me these extra hides that I don't need. Finally. Okay, I go now quick for the extra coal. Yeah, I don't need to look at the weather because we need to sleep. I see no extra zeppelin so far, just this one in HRE. Maybe it's the only one, and for this I take the hacksaw with me. Normally I'm not using the hacksaw. But for Coastal Highway, it's okay to quarter the bear. It's a little bit better for the knife then.
My energy is just disappearing. Too heavy.
Change this all to the backyard of the cave. Because when you quick eat something and stay in the cold on the colder side, then you are losing the temperature so quick. I like to eat now inside the cave. So we need to sleep. Let's get some wood then, at least. And let's store at least 5 coal. Oh, Pleasant Valleys, I really have legs here. Damn it.
Dusk, so night can't be far behind.
Okay, at least I've cooked up this meat. I stop now gambling. I take what I got here. So, I think I play already too long, right? I will continue this then tomorrow, I guess. Yeah. I mean, I lose my welfare, right? And yeah, here's the reason why. Look, the last 2 weeks, how much I played. Yeah. Way too much, but I need a little bit more hunting again, so that I get into it again. I mean, I know all the tactics and so on. But yeah, Pleasant Valley, I don't like this at all. The rest is okay. I forget about the bear can stand in front of this barn, you know? This could be my death. Now I know this. That's for sure. I will not forget this. Yeah, the gear's still okay. So yeah, thanks for watching, stepping by. I have fun in this episode. And yeah, I mean, you see, oh, he survived all this day. I tried to survive, but if I would die at, as example, at the bear, I mean, in front of the barn, then it is what it is. But we jumped in this Skada, and then, yeah, we are safe, and we are still doing some stuff here. Okay. Thanks and yeah, bye bye.